Text fills in a search bar and keywords scroll by. How can AI help society, human rights, education, farmers? A logo, Wadhwani AI, with support from Google.org. Text appears over footage of Indian cotton farms. Over 6 million rural households in India depend on farming cotton crops. But every year, pests like the pink bollworm destroy up to 30% of them. With grant funding from Google.org and engineering support from a team of 9 Google employees, Wadhwani AI have built an app to help farmers identify pests before they destroy crops. Farmers photograph pest larvae caught in traps. AI analyzes the images to identify species, verifies and counts pests, determines what action is needed, then gives farmers guidance on pesticide use. Trials have shown farmers' profits increased by 20% and pesticide use decreased by 25%. The Indian government is planning to help Wadhwani AI scale this technology. They have identified 10 staple crops, including wheat, rice, potatoes, mango, corn, chili, eggplant, sugarcane, showing that AI can help protect the world's most important food crops and mitigate the threat of hunger for billions. Video clips come together to form a logo. Wadhwani AI, with support from Google.org.